I always had a passion for business. My brother and my dad were both entrepreneurs, had their own businesses, so that kind of got me interested in it. I think it's a great elective because we talk about not only business, but practical skills you can use in all of your other classes to help you in high school and your career that you have one day.
We usually do projects that we're assigned to do. Like right now, we're doing numbers in Excel. Yeah.
Last year, like in the elective videos, it looked fun and really easy. All you have to do is sign up. You don't have to do anything special.
BIM affects my learning because I learn a whole bunch of other programs like Excel and Word, and I can use that in my future when I get a job. We practice for our tests that are like monthly, and we play trash kid ball as a review. BIM brings a whole bunch of other chances to help you learn stuff in like the future world. Mr. Crocker's the best. Go, Mr. Crocker.